Hi, this is Celine LaFontaine at a pre-Emmy gifting suite secret room, and I'm standing here with
James Dumont.
Phenomenal talent. Yes, you beat me to it.
I know.
Yes, there's a lot going on, yes, and you should know this name.
Yes, my name is James Dumont, and I'm currently in the movie The Butler, where I play Sherman Adams, who's the chief of staff under Eisenhower.
Nice.
And Eisenhower's played by, just an up-and-coming actor named Robin Williams. And I'm with Robin Williams and Forrest Whitaker, two up-and-comers.
Two phenomenal names.
Yeah, exactly.
And I'm sandwiched
between
you.
Yeah, it doesn't hurt to be sandwiched between two Oscar winners.
No, they're terrific. Are you excited about the award season?
Yeah, well, just because right out of the gate, like, The Butler is like the front runner, you know, like, because we just like The Help. They released it nice and early to give a good impression on people, and I've seen the movie many times. Lee Daniels is an amazing director. Oprah Winfrey is in the movie as well, and she's amazing. And Forrest Whitaker, of course.
Right.
But, you know, could run for screenplay could as well. So there could be a big sweep. But the next film coming out I have is Dallas Buyers Club.
Okay.
And that's where everybody heard about Matthew McConaughey losing, you know, 30
Another
pounds.
Another one,
you know,
yeah.
Losing all this weight to be an AIDS patient. But I played Jared Leto's father, and he is a drag queen who has AIDS. So this is a very kind of intense, powerful scene. They just screened it at Toronto. And that's another, they're talking about Matthew McConaughey being a front runner for the Oscars. So
another terrific film for you for the Oscar season, award season, really.
Yeah.
But then you did Cannes last year, speaking of the festival.
I did. I was at the festival last year. Was kind of, you know, international festivals are very difficult because I'm a character guy. So yeah. I'm kind of like the Forrest Gump of actors. I show up in all these movies, but, you know. Never one movie go, oh, that's the guy from, you know, no, that's the guy from this and this and this and this.
You have the cred, so, to go with it. You know,
yes.
And Cannes is the biggest film festival there is.
It is, yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you. And
so let's speak about the Emmys.
Yeah.
You have you're on a couple TV shows.
I just finished shooting a show that I cannot talk about, but I can tell you that it is one of the most Emmy-nominated shows. So I'm on that as we speak.
Your secret is safe with me.
Secret, that's all safe. All secret. I've signed all these NDAs. But then I'm also on HBO's Tremé,
yes.
Which is we're going into our fourth season.
Another great.
Actually, 3.5 seasons because we only did 5 episodes.
Yes.
So I'll be doing 3 out of 5 episodes starting on December 1st. And then some other cool things are going on.
Such tremendous talent.
Thank you.
But speaking of Secret, and we're here at Secret Room.
Yes.
How are you enjoying the scene here, and what is it like for you? This obviously is not the first gifting suite that you've been a part of, and you're running into people.
I've run into some people I remember from other gift suites, but also each year it seems like there's different things and different products, and things that really like kind of surprise you of like, oh my God, this is amazing. He has like a relaxer. So there's things that I know that I will use in my travels. So it's not a matter of like, thanks for the gift and let's get a photograph.
Right.
There's actually real practical things that, and also some people doing bigger things like Uganda, they're doing things on, you know, helping back and giving to community. So it's not a matter of just, let's get a photograph with a celebrity and a product. It's a matter of, let's get behind something or I can Twitter that out and really kind of help, you know, move their products along.
The cause forward as well.
Exactly.
And I think also like as someone in the limelight and a celebrity like yourself, I think it's important to also give back.
Absolutely. And there's times where like a lot of these will be connected to organizations and things that I can get involved in. So I give them my name and number going, you tell me where to be and I'll show up and I'll help it out in any way I can. So.
Well, terrific. Well, thank you so much for your time.
Good talking to you.
Where can we find you?
I'm a Twitter. I'm at James K. Dumont on Twitter and jamesdumont.com. IMDb me. I'm up there. I think I just passed my 100th movie and TV show.
Wow.
So working into the 3 digits. You know, hopefully I'll work to 4 if I'm still around. But so far, so good.
Wonderful. Well, I hope one day to be able to act.
I know. I'm hoping that would be the case, too. That would be awesome.
Likewise. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Pleasure.
Okay, take care.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.